I thought my drip tray was really cute, but a lot of you guys said that I should be bottom watering, and I totally agree. It's my favorite way to water plants. So I printed this little guy. It's got a separate water reservoir, and this way it can suck up water right to the center of its soul. Plus, it's perfect if you're going out of town. What should I print next?